guys. It's yo, buddy Gavin. Today, we're going to be playing Fortnite. And as you can see, I'm 2 levels away from level 40, so I might just be YouTubing until I get to level 40. Let's start. That skin right there, I have it. And it's in blue, which I really like. It's really cool, because there's the axe I'm talking about. And then there's the skin. And then it disappeared. Okay, bye. But this is the Battle Bus, if you don't know. Let's go to Pleasant Park. Pleasant Park. It's either Pleasant Park or Pleasant Park. I don't know. Pleasant Park. So, drop down here. And if you don't know how to play this game, there's a chest right here on the football field. And then there's pretty much some bad loot in there. And then you can just build up into this house so people know you've been here. So they can leave you alone while you're trying to take a nap. Here you need to go to a circle. And yeah, it's pretty far away. So after you get like a weapon or so, maybe some shields, start running. You see that white line right there? That's the trail of where the circle is. There's also a map in the top right corner. Just kind of start running. So guys, there's a new game called Apex out, which is pretty much like Fortnite. It's pretty boring for me, but if you still want to try playing it, what you need to do in Fortnite, once you get in the circle, if you barely have any loot, try and find some more loot. Like, I'm at Loot Lake right now, but I'm not gonna stop and get anything. But if I come across a chest, I might probably won't. So good. So AR ammo, and all the things I have right now. Oh, there's a lot of chests here. No one's been here yet, guys. We can open all these chests. Hopefully before the storm gets me. The storm automatically kills. The storm kills you in like 10, 15 seconds. Maybe 30 if you're lucky. Like half a minute. You get to keep all your weapons. If you can't make it to the circle, and you're in the storm trapped, and there's no way to possibly get out, and you have mats, just build the stairs, and then jump off, when you're falling, hit A, and then you'll just glide through the air. And just this one, because I'm playing Team Rumble, not solo or anything. The dotted line is it's like a dotted line that is in the middle of the map straight to the circle. So, why the heck do I have 2 ARs? Okay, I'll do it. If you guys don't know how to get rid of a gun, click the top arrow. Just do something. I might not make it to the circle, but you just respawn in the circle once you die with all your weapons, with all the right amount of ammo. I'm just gonna start heading towards the circle, guys, because I don't want to get trapped. I'm gonna built up like this, and then I just fly through the air like this. Nice and long glide. See here. You know, the people, this is how you know if the people are on your team or not. So, people on your team have white arrows above them. The people that are not on your team don't have any white arrows above them. So you can just easily, just get on. Where I was is pretty much covered in snow. So there's bandages. Whenever you find these, get them. Because they give you health. So, like, pretend they just got shot and the person that shot me is dead. Get these. To heal you. Guys, I'm almost at the circle. I can tell by the map in the upper right corner. If I just do that, it's pretty much the same thing. So, I'm going through the house. Oh, there's one! There's one right there. Good job. Didn't kill him. I can't do that. Where's the guy I've been shooting? Oh, darn it!
He snuck up on me.
My team is losing by 2. So I'm going to kill this guy first. That guy was a noob. So that guy was pretty easy to kill, as you can see.
Okay, man, you were easy.
I know I was. This is where I died, so. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Really? Losing track. Why do I always stop where I die? This is where I need to be. Someone right there. I'm going for him, guys. I was lagging so badly. Like when you like glitch out, you know what I mean? Like when you're glitching, so like when you're trying to move, you don't move, but your screen's like shaking. That's pretty much what lagging is. Okay, somebody's sniping at me. Bad thing. How is someone sniping at you? Try to find the angle that they are in. And then, like, get behind the block or something. Oh. Over there. It's gonna be awesome. Jeez! SMG, minigun, or anything like that, and so many people like this night. I'm gonna go somewhere else. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go to the place I died. Again. Die. How? How?
They have my gun out.
I had my gun out! Shot through a bricked wall. Again. My name is Superman, and I am a super hero. Why am I giving myself all away? Shot them a million times. But there's a such thing called a shield, which is Jimmy. And that guy just landed right before I tried to kill him. And when he died, your shield gets stuck away. So I don't know what it was. Jeez! Why does this thing always make me... Yikes! Teammates is to help your teammates.
Who thought a really tall, what is that? Is it on there?
This thing is nothing but alive.
Can you shoot people in the room?
Yeah, but I'll obviously miss. See you in our next video. Bye!